Hello, I'm Johnny from John for a Cowboy.
This is Vincent from the Acacia Strain, and you're doing something with metal injection.
Rob here with Vince from the Acacia Strain and Johnny from Job for a Cowboy.
Call me?
Vince?
No? That's fine.
Do you prefer Vincent?
I like Vincent.
Okay.
Rob here with Vincent from
Bill.
The...
Well, that's not even your name.
No.
Well, I don't like Bob, so I mean, I do understand it. I do understand it, Vincent. So are you guys excited to be walking a red carpet? Especially Johnny, you look super outgoing. You're like ready to talk to people.
This is a nightmare for both of us.
Oh, yeah?
This is pretty much the last thing we wanted to do today, or ever.
Oh, so you guys just do what the label tells you?
Caught you in a corner there.
No, I'm just kidding. You guys want to do this, right?
Yeah, this is great.
You love talking to random people.
I love it. I love being surrounded by strangers.
Yeah, but on the plus side, you are also surrounded by Tom Mariah, Jerry Cantrell, and Lemmy was here.
And our babysitters.
And our babysitters.
You guys need to be walked around, right? You guys don't know where to go.
I'm lost right now. Oh, this is a big city. I've never been to a big city before.
You guys are nominated for a MySpace award, right?
Yeah.
The MySpace Viewer's Choice
Award. Yeah.
Are you guys going to win that?
No.
I don't know. Ask Johnny.
Are you guys nominated too?
He's presenting it.
Oh, shit. Do you know the winner?
Yes.
He knows the winner. Oh. Who won? Job for a Cowboy did.
You should totally do that. Like, total swerve. They'll never see it coming.
And the winner is... Me.
Me.
Hey, did you see CM Punk is here?
No way.
He's totally here. He's not drinking beer. Is he straight edge?
Nailed to the X.
Yeah. Are you? Oh, yeah, you're totally a wrestling fan.
I'm totally a straight edge.
Oh, and you're a straight edge. So
yes, we talked about this before.
Yeah, I forgot.
Both of it.
Well, yeah. So, you know, you guys going to write his new theme song?
That's a good idea.
So do it. Do it up.
He might be down.
Or you guys might have to fight Killswitch Engage in like a ladder match where the winner makes
They're
the
right
theme
there.
Song. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'll fight.
Do you need me to hand you guys a steel chair? Steel chair?
It's all good.
Hey, did you watch WrestleMania?
I didn't. No spoilers. No spoilers. But CM Punk spoiled the ladder Money in the Bank match for me. Yeah. So I'm going to spoil it for you. He won.
Oh.
I don't care.
And you lost.
I hate that guy.
Oh, drama on the black carpet. This is apparently the first black carpet. What does that even mean? I don't
It's metal.
Yeah.
I mean, blood is red, and that's metal as hell.
Is it metal to have an award show, though?
Not at all.
That's the conundrum. Well, all right, guys. I'm going to let you talk to some strangers. Thank you for taking a few minutes.
Yeah,